So, Satine, you've now heard your sister and the rest of the group talk about how inappropriate anger can damage your life. I'd love to hear what you're thinking right now.
I was thinking, if all you're serving is supermarket muffins, you might want to check if your guest is gluten-free, because I am and they're not. Frankly, I'm bloated and insulted.
This isn't about the muffins, you little bitch. It's about how angry you are and how I don't want you to end up like me, telling your problems to a bunch of losers in some horrible living room in the valley.
Excuse me, I take offense to the term loser. But I do agree with horrible living room in Valley.
Where do all you people live? Like Versailles?
I've got a question. Lacey, Satine, did your parents pick your names out of an underwear drawer?
They're family names from India, old man. I'm sorry they don't have the beauty and dignity of Ed.
Wait. Go back. Did you call me a bitch, bitch?
Yeah, like 5 minutes ago.
You actually suck.
No, you suck, and you were an accident.
At least I wasn't a fat baby.
I wasn't a fat baby. They overfed me.
All this yelling. It's really hard on me. Can't you two just, like, wrestle it out?
Noureen, do you realize that everything you've said today about Lacey and her sister has been a veiled sexual reference? And by veiled, I don't mean anything culturally insensitive. Sorry. And by sorry, I mean the apology. Not the giant scarf you wear like a dress.
Not everything I said was sexual. That tandoori taco twofer at the street fair is a real thing. No, it's not.
Okay. Satine, after observing you a little bit today, I really think you could use some anger management therapy.
Let me be careful. I want to say this in the rudest possible way.
You just did. Godspeed. See you in prison. The rest of you, I'll see you next week.